Okay, so I ended up lowering the shadow quality from ultra quality to... Was it this one? Yeah. Okay, so I lowered it from ultra to high and whatever, but I don't know. For some reason, the shadows in this area doesn't... I don't know, the game just lags. No idea. But oh well, lowering the shadow quality seemed to help.
Come on.
Somebody's eaten my meal! Sort of. Sure. Come on, bear! Really? How does a little bitch slap do so much damage? For reals? Fuck you! I'm gonna need Quen. Come on, Mr. Bear Cub. Ooh, nope. Goodbye, Quen. No. You stop that, sir. Oh, that's not the one I wanted, but okay, let's do that. Is she attacking up its bum hole? I think she is. Is the bear cub dead? Fuck you! Yes! I'm sorry about you. What? I don't know what it was. Was it like, I don't know. Bear cub, whatever. Hold this to switch. And I'm gonna die. Hi! Nope, didn't want to do that. Hi. Nope. Ooh! No? Ooh! All the blood, yo. Fuck you. The blood decals don't stay on the ground long enough, I don't think. Holy shit! I have like a percent health, I reckon. I want to see actually. How much health do I have? Inventory? Oh, I have 135 vitality left. No, man, go away. I will attack you! Ooh. Shit, get away! See how attacks literally do fuck all? Like, they don't do anything to these bears. Or any enemy, for that matter, you know? Which is rather annoying, because, you know, it gives me the sense that I'm obviously doing everything, but, you know, it shouldn't be that way. If the enemies are going to be really tough, I would expect to be able to let the NPC have some health, so I have to look after every now and then also do some damage, yeah? Find a beam. Okay. Hello?
Ah. Blonde curls. Rest of the body's too mutilated. Hard to say anything.
She got what she deserved, as I see it. Always took what she wanted without asking.
No beam here. Gotta keep looking.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get my potions back. Still don't know how that works, but oh well. Alright, thank you. So, it's all the way on the other side, I think, is our objective. What the hell is that thing?
Willow the Wisp. I think it's got something to show us.
Careful. Ooh. It's not to be trusted.
Really? Where are you taking me? You little light ball? Hello, come on, hurry up. Come on. Holy shit, hurry up. Oh. Ooh, Tucson armor. Don't mind if I do. Is that any good though? It's actually pretty decent. Ooh, and it gives me 450 vitality? Fuck yes, dude. Don't mind if I get all the armor, yo. Hell yeah. Gonna look like an absolute wanker. Look at that shit. Ooh, a sword. Vitus. Right. Ooh. I definitely like that sword. Thank you. Will-o-wisp? Where did it go? I don't know. Fuck it. Oh well. Thank you. Thanks for the armor and the weapon. Ooh, look at that hilt, though. Ooh, fancy. Alright. Don't tell me we have to go to the other side of the rainbow or some bullshit.
Always grapple up her braid in the past, but we'll see it anyway.
We'll find another way up.
Yes.
I'll pull myself up here, and I'll have to make that jump.
If you say so, I shall wait here if it's all the same. Climbing some with strong suit.
Prince's corpse. Tried to free Longlocks, but fell and broke his neck.
Longlocks? Do you mean Rapunzel? Longlocks. What the hell? I don't know about you, but I wouldn't really trust this thing. This, slight scaffolding on the side of this tower here, but, Anyway. Ooh. Is there something on the other side? Ooh! I was gonna fall the entire way then. Hopefully there's something on this side. Fucking auto center. Go away! Anything around here? Nope. Not too sure why that's there, but anyway. Longlocks. Ooh, what the hell? That's weird. Okay. Why does that spawn fucking enemies for her? Okay, so the more that I think if I get her to the second block, she'll spawn people again. But now if I do that, I think she lasts that long, so it's just me trying to kill, you know, two hordes or two groups of these fucking enemy blokes. And then we should be good, hopefully, in theory. That's my theory, right? I don't know. Thank you.
find out. On, motherfucker! Yes, fuck you. Okay, so I was right, I think. Maybe that little bit extra, and she would have actually killed me there, or spawned more people. But thankfully, she didn't. Yes. Yellow bean. Woo!
Here it is.
What and anything else?
To climb all that way for nothing.
No shit, eh? Ooh. Expensive toys, okay. Magic food. It just like disappeared into itself. Ooh. What happens if I go that way? Just kill myself? Leap of faith! Whee! Boom! I wasn't actually expecting that to be water there. I totally forgot about it.
So?
Got the bean, but long logs. Seems killed she herself. Got sick of waiting for a knight in shining armor.
Can you blame her? Men these days, dandies and fops all.
That why you cozied up to a vampire?
Detlaf was a tool, and only a tool.
Too bad he didn't know that.
I trust no one. Learned that long ago. Now it's his turn.
Good for you. Aim to use him from the start.
To use him. Was that your plan from the start?
No. At first, I was simply intrigued. Do you know the story? It was in Matina, a few years past. I'd gone there to pass some loot off to a fence I know. We were hashing out the terms when in walked Detlaf. He said he'd come to sell a silver candlestick. He gripped it through a cloth. That caught my eye. I followed him out, observed him from a distance, but he caught on quickly.
Yeah, superhuman senses will do that.
He turned down a blind alley, I followed. He jumped out from behind a crate, baring his teeth. I suppose he'd wanted to frighten me. Alas, he didn't in the least. After all,
yeah, bullshit.
I'm a monster too, am I not?
Doesn't mean you won't be scared of a vampire, but okay. What happened then?
What happened then?
We talked. Then met up once, twice, three times. Enough that he became infatuated. I truly enjoyed it at first. But only at first. He did not love like a man. But like an animal, madly, deeply, unconditionally. Wildly. To return such a feeling, anyone would be hard-pressed. Let alone someone as twisted as I am.
So there came a day you just up and disappeared?
Yes. There was no other way. Let's just be friends, or I don't deserve you. He'd never have understood that sort of thing. But then, once I decided to return, clean up some old affairs, I remembered him and concluded he could still be of use.
Playing with fire, that.
Definitely. And either I'll get burned or I'll burn all else down. No other options.
All right. Not afraid to meet Detlaf.
Got a history with Detlaf now. So this meeting will be different. Not afraid?
I can handle him.
Mm-hmm. Sure about that?
You look at him as a witcher and see a monster. I know what he's really like. You needn't worry. It's time to go. Just a bit more work and we'll be able to say sot off to this fecking fable sphere. Now we must plant.
Yay! Full health for some reason. Oh, level up. Alright, let's go.
Right, this is the spot. Pull out the beams.
Alright, I'm gonna kill these fucking pixies because you, for whatever reason, the developer decided cannot do damage because ally. So, just wait a minute.
Let me kill these fucking pixies first, right? Fuck off! God! Really? Oh dear. Alright, so we need to switch. Is it a normal swallow? Come here, you fuck. They're all dead now. No, there's just one over here, apparently. See, you're just useless, woman, alright? You do nothing.
Plant the magical beans. Okay.
Where? Oh, here, apparently.
Specific spot, yeah.
Wait.
Why?
The stalk will sprout abruptly. Very abruptly. We must be careful. All right, toss them.
Do you need water first? Pretty certain you need water. Why does it sound like there's someone walking closer to us? Whoop! There we go. I'm pretty sure you do need water though. But okay.
Whatever.
Oh dear. Hopefully I don't have to climb this. Ugh, that fog is just a texture rather than actually being dynamic fog. Oh, yeah, I think it's still just a 2D texture.
Lovely!
Admire the view later. First, we must deal with...
Ugh, that shitty texture.
Him.
Hello, mate.
What?
Oh, it was just like a fucking... He's a troll, except he doesn't have a bucket on his head this time. That mod is really starting to give me the shits, not gonna lie. But yeah, if I... for fuck's sake, if I actually dodge when he's supposed to be able to hit me, his attack doesn't actually hit me. why is that a thing? Like, I don't understand. Like, clearly I would have to get a certain distance away, but I guess, my guess is why that happens is because in The Witcher 2, right, there was that big fucking bold guy that you were basically forced to fight in this little area, right? And even if you were dodging out the way or whatever, he would still slightly hit you. And therefore, I don't know, I'm feeling that that's why they have this. So if you dodge out the way at a specific time and his animation is supposed to go through you, or, you know, you're supposed to deal damage like that, then, I don't know, that's my only explanation for it. Otherwise, it's really weird. See? Even if I dodge directly at him. So strange. It really is. Ah, shit. Nearly had him then. And I will show you that I have not lowered the difficulty. Oh. Just in case you're thinking that, because it's easy. Still same difficulty, enemy upscaling. Just wanted to make that clear. And you're dead. There we go. Cheers, mate. Thanks for the fight. Good luck. Can I lich you? Oh, I can, but apparently...
For a fairy tale creature, there's one tough son of a wench.
I told you this land had gone ape mad, though I did not expect it to be so severe.
Can't help thinking you might have done that on
purpose. Took a little bit too long, but...
Why ever would I have?
To get rid of your guard, your captor... Getting close to the exit at this point. Probably think you don't need me anymore.
Well, you're wrong. You still stand to be quite useful to me.
Ooh. Geralt's just like blank stare. useful? How?
That so? How? Plan to use me like you did Detlaf?
No, I need you for a purpose far simpler.
Ooh.
Well, don't just stand there and stare. I need a man, Geralt, and I'm not afraid to say it. I have no idea what awaits me once we leave this place. Treat it as my last wish.
That we're gonna fuck? Yup! Let her have her way with you. Fuck yes, Geralt! Yeah, wasn't gonna be that simple. Or is it? She playing nasty. Yep, she playing nasty. Just fucking while we're floating here.
Oh, Jesus.
What? What the fuck? That is weird. Boobies. Magic, where did you go? Spider-Man kiss. Nope. Spider-Man lick, apparently. What the fuck? Jesus. She's a nasty woman. Yep, that's how you do it. Geralt shoves it in and apparently you scream. Yep. Nipples. Sex scene. Sort of.
Just gonna go our separate ways. No parting words.
Did you wish to tell me something?
Actually, it'd probably be best.
Oh my. No woman's ever treated you this way.
Not that I recall, no.
In that case, at last you felt what so many women in this world feel at times.
Hope this tale has a happy ending.
I just hope this tale has a happy ending. For me, for you, for everyone.
That may very well depend on you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Will it now?
Nothing beyond what you heard. For now. Come. The exit's this way.
Shit. So she's obviously a woman that gets attached and then tries to be like, Nah, I'm gonna use this motherfucker anyway. Don't worry about it. Yeah, so we are literally floating here. I'm hoping that this is not what it's supposed to look like. I'm hoping that this is a bug. Like, was this an actual design? Oh dear, the clouds actually were 2D. I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! I called it before I even saw them, really. Will-o-wisp. Hello, mate. What do you want? You gonna show me where some loot is, sir? You want me to go down there, do you? Ooh. Follow the leader. Wow. Dark Souls reference. If you can't gather already, I'm not a fan of Dark Souls. See how much, how good that sword is, I suppose. How long we got? No, this one. Woohoohoo! Yes, please! I will definitely use that. Fuck yes! Fuck yeah! Look at it. It's fucking dope! Let's go. Follow Sienna. More like she has to fucking follow me because she's a useless bitch! This way. Yeah, just full tier death. Oh my god. Yeah, dude. Mad shadows you got going on there, guys. If this was a demo or like a fucking alpha build, I would accept that as shadows. But seriously, no dynamic fog. The fuck are you doing, dude? For real? No dynamic fog. That is just ridiculous. Anyway. This kind of looks like Kaer Morhen. Or however you say that. Sort of. Maybe. A little bit. Kind of. Maybe not. I think so, anyway. Can we go anywhere? I know we can go up here. Jump into the well. Why would I want to do that? Ooh, horse! Nope, that's a donkey horse? The fuck, yep. A donkey that shits magic gold. That makes total sense, man. Total sense. Donkey? Bah. Can I ride the donkey? No, I can't. I can't even kill the donkey. That's annoying. Anyway.
Just curious. Why do you want the Heart of Toussaint and the Ducal Wine?
They were right, my due.
Doubt we would have figured you out if you hadn't tried to get them.
Oh, as well.
I do, and I regret nothing. One lives but once. Here, we need but jump into the well.
YOLO. Me first, really?
Go on, jump in the well.
Well, that's not very inviting, is it?
Whee!